Hello everybody. Over the years, my mum and my dad have been assaulted with the amount of gadgets that have bought over the years. Now, most of it's been tats that they've ended up not using or slinging, but there are five things that they still use to this day. And at number one, it's in no order, but just number one, is I bought them a Gtech Air Ram, and they love it.
I do.
Because it's nice and light. I mean, look how light it is. You can just hold it with your fingers. And now I don't have to worry about trips and it up and down the stairs and the wire getting wrapped around the legs or the dog barking at it. Okay. Because Twiggy doesn't mind the Gtech Air Ram, does she?
No.
It's like a delayed reaction there. So that's another bonus as well. So I'm going to buy them the Gtech Air Ram. I bought this one from Lidl. It was on a really good price. Absolutely worth it. They use it all the time. In fact, I had to delay starting this video because my dad was Ubering. Or G-teching. Right, next one is, the egg sitter sort of thing, which my dad is currently sat on. I bought an egg sitter because my dad doesn't like sitting on hard surfaces. But it came up with a really good idea of using it in the bath as a shower mat or just as something to sit on. Now, it's got the cover on it now. But when he uses it in the bath, you take it out of the zipper. And it's not slippery. And it dries practically almost instantly. And it's obviously good for the wheelchair as well. It's good for everything, really. It's been really, really useful.
I love it.
He absolutely loves it, which is really good. It's been really well worth the price. It's not advertised as being able to be used in a bath, but it doesn't, because it's just silicon. It doesn't slide about at all, and it's nice and soft and comfy.
It floats to begin with.
Oh, because of the air. Yeah, because the air will get trapped in this bit. But as soon as you sit down, the water will come out. But bubbles. And then obviously puts the cover on to sit on it on a chair or something like that. So that's good. Oh yeah, Mum, you can put the cover back on.
Thank you.
And that's two things right there, the Gtech Air Ram and the egg sitter. What else? I had to write it down. The next thing is the outdoor thermometer, which I bought them, I think, way back in 2017. So let's go outside because another item that I bought is also an outside item. Before I get there, I might as well just get to the other thing.
Charlie likes his dinosaurs. Look.
She wants me to paint some dinosaurs. She got me some dinosaur planters. Yeah, give them here then, since they're making it in. Look, paint your own dinosaurs. I bought some googly eyes. It's put on my foot. That'd look nice. Anyway, the JML Torch. Really, really good. Nice and bright. I'm going to shine it right into the lens now. There you are. Very bright. Just really, really good. They've had it for ages. Nice and bright because the garden is very dark at night. So now I don't have to worry about them going out in the dark before the automatic light kicks in. Now let's go outside for the last two things, which is gadgets that they still use. The other item is the outdoor thermometer. Now here on the coast, it gets really cold and I love the cold. Twiggy barking. Oh, there's a cat on the fence. Anyway, got my mum interrupting with dinosaurs and the dog interrupting with cats. Outdoor thermometer. I bought this way back in 2017, maybe even 2016. My mum and dad absolutely love it because now they know how freezing cold it is outside, which to me is absolutely amazingly delicious. I love the cold. I hate the heat. Outside temperature, inside temperature, 16 degrees it is outside. The screen on the outside bit has broken, but it doesn't matter. That's to be expected with liquid crystal displays. Obviously, in the height of summer, a lot of sun hits this. It's been proper northern weather has hit that, and it still works. It's just the part that is going to break has broke. And then this is the display thing. It's kept on the table at the back, and now they know how cold it is. And let's move on to the last thing. The outside water fountain. It's not working its greatest at the moment because the sun's not shining on it directly at the moment. But they love the outdoor water fountain that I bought. When the sun's on it, it makes a nice babbling effect. There is bits you can put in it to make it flow like a proper water fountain, but we don't really want the noise of constant running water. So it normally just bubbles along. And that's nice. So that's 5 gadgets that I've bought that my mum and my dad still use. But there's been a load of tap that I've bought them.
But I think the worst thing is something that's good that breaks. I mean, if something's just tat, then it's just tat, isn't it? But if something's good and then turns to tat, I think that's more of a disappointment, which is where Mighty Sight comes in. Now, my mum still sort of uses these when we're playing Scrabble and Rummy Cub. But the light stops charging up after about a month. What a rip-off. And these were 20 quid. And they fall into pieces as well. And there's no quality in these whatsoever. Like I said, she still uses them to play Scrabble. But yeah, this is just an example of some of the tats or becoming of tats that I've bought.
I beat you at Scrabble a lot, don't I?
Yes, you do, ma'am.
Don't rub it in.
Anyway, thanks for watching and I'll see you when I see you. Bye. Say bye.
Bye.
Toodles.
Toodles.